In this video, we will discuss Pascal's principle and how it enables hydraulic presses to work. Pascal's principle states that if you apply a pressure P to a fluid with constant density in a container, then the pressure in the fluid increases by P at every point in the fluid. So if you, for instance, apply a force on the left of this fluid, you might think that the pressure due to F over A increases just in the left part of the fluid. However, the pressure increases in all parts equally. This is what enables us to build hydraulic presses. Imagine a fluid container where the left and right ends have different sizes. If we apply a force on the left, then pressure will increase and exert a force on the right. On the left, we have P1 equals F1 over A1. And on the right, we have P2 equals F2 over A2. Pascal's principle now tells us that P1 and P2 are the same, which means we can express F2 in terms of the area ratio A2 over A1. So if A2 is twice as large as A1, then the force F2 is twice as strong as F1. Another example is how the atmospheric pressure enters the hydrostatic equation. In a fluid with density rho, the pressure increases linearly with how deep we go. And if the fluid container is open to the atmosphere at the top, we add the atmospheric pressure P0 to all points inside the fluid, which is basically a constant shift in pressure. And that's pretty much it for this video. Thanks for watching.